I went through a period of being angry at Hebrew school. I was very bad. So there's hope for those of you who have naughty children who aren't good in Hebrew school. And what saved me and what brought me back was my father's involvement in the civil rights movement and in the anti-Vietnam War movement, and the privilege that I had of hearing Martin Luther King speak. For me, he brought the Bible to life. He inspired me, he moved me. He moved me to tears. And I suppose that that's something that we don't talk about enough, but the craving that I think we all feel to be moved, that was a gift for me. He made the Bible come alive in my heart, especially the prophets.